In more general terms, I think over the last several years, we've really been able to push the technology for dealing with stresses and how to develop varieties which give the farmers a better chance when they're faced with these kind of stresses, abiotic stresses like drought, submergence, and salinity. And those three have been the main focus of our program, our breeding program, and our Strasse project. And so I'm quite pleased that we've made really good progress in all of them. So I think we've made the very good progress, and we're getting to the point of having products that the farmers are adopting, and that's really rewarding, because up until a few years ago, there was very little impact of the work on stress tolerance in terms of actual varieties. So actually seeing the varieties come out and being adopted is really rewarding.